My name is David. I am a scientist. My friend Jackson and I teamed up to build a voice helicopter.
Goop! Come back.
Yes, my helicopter worked.
Don't worry, David. You keep trying. Okay, I will go.
I have never won in my experiments. Every time Jackson wins, I was very angry on him, but one day... How did that balloon got here? Who are you?
Pennywise, do you want to be a great scientist?
Yes.
So do as I say.
What should I do? How?
First, I need a place.
Can you go into this book?
Now do what I say.
What is that book?
In this way, Pennywise brings into his book with his magic and kills. Skeleton was very strong, so I am converting that skeleton powers to Pennywise. What powers? Present, he can only kill if he is in the book. If his power increased to level 9, then he can kill anywhere. If his powers increased to level 10, he can move inside the human and he can use his powers in the form of man. It is very dangerous. What level is he at now? Level 8. That means he can kill through objects on the outside. How to kill a Pennywise? Pennywise ends with light. It should be clearly written in that book. That's why Pennywise drags himself into the book on the first page.
I will kill Pennywise. Even when I arrived, he was terrified to see the light near me.
Keep it in your hand. What? Book is missing. All this is Pennywise magic. The book goes to whoever want to kill. Now, where did it go? Oh, they did not come yet. Where did they go? What is this book?
The book has arrived.
Bill, careful. I did computer on. Do not be afraid. If anything happens to you, we are here. Hide that flashlight. Okay, come on.
Ah!